Our top story this half hour is the vaccine. Some Minnesota counties that have seen the highest COVID-19 case growth this month also have some of the lowest vaccination rates.
Our Theo Keith took a closer look at the numbers and what the state is doing to bolster community vaccination efforts.
Health officials are concerned that demand for a coronavirus vaccine is falling off in some parts of the state. One driving force may be politics.
Early in the rollout, a crush of people jammed phone lines and crashed the state's website. Now vaccines are widely available, and in some parts of Minnesota, providers aren't putting in new orders because they've run out of arms. A Fox 9 analysis reveals several counties that are toward the bottom of vaccine uptake, shown in light blue on the left, have seen some of the highest numbers of virus cases this month, shown in dark blue on the right. Health officials acknowledge the demand is falling in some areas and say it's happening earlier than they expected.
It's certainly not everywhere, but it is. We are hearing more of those same reports. And there's no question that we're going to keep up all of our efforts to encourage people to get vaccinated and to do so as soon as they can.
We wanted to know why Minnesota's vaccination rates vary so widely across counties, so we analyzed four potential factors. Median age, median income, and the population of the county all seem to have little effect. It was politics that had the biggest impact. This shows that as the share of the county's vote received by former President Trump in 2020 went up, vaccination rate went down. So far, the most visible outreach across the political aisle happened when Governor Tim Walz and former Governor Tim Pawlenty got their shots together late last month. Yet as the vaccination effort moves into its next phase, convincing hesitant people to get a shot, the political issue may be the toughest one to solve.
Though they haven't addressed how they plan to solve this political issue, health officials and the governor are planning a series of events next week aimed at getting vaccines into communities with slower uptake. From the newsroom, Theo Keith, Fox 9.